We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key.
No refunds. Ammo. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Trust you know where to put that?
Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault.
Thank you.
give it a try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes, it's working. I hope.
Tanis, you all right?
Just a little more. Ah. Excellent, it worked. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tinks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. Connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this.